appointment at work set planned. I've had to already do a couple of takes because my children have walked in midway through, so here's hoping we can actually get through this round. Okay, so this afternoon I'm doing a TRX barbell and boxing workout. It's 60 seconds on the timer with 10 seconds break in between, and basically I move from TRX to barbell to boxing, and I keep alternating between those three for the entire 15 minutes. So I'm gonna get my timer sorted, I'm gonna get into it, and let's get moving. Okay, time's on, and I start with jump squats. 10 repetitions, nice and low, pushing up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. And we've got push up. Dropping it down. lot of girls find this a very difficult exercise. We typically don't like things sitting on our chest. That's why I've got mine right on my shoulder and elbows up, supporting the barbell. Our punches go up by two, and our jump squats go up by two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump squat. 1, 2, 20. Four there. 2, 3, 4. Belly punch. 10, 20, 30, 6. Jump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, body punch. super, super hard one here. Pistol squats. Can I do it with one out? Okay, come on. And chain your legs. And your hand through. It's one of my husband's great inventions, the alternator. I'm also doing it. Here it is, I can do it. Come on! always gives away first. My legs, I need some power. So it's a really tough 15 minutes then. As you can see, you don't need a lot more than 15 minutes at times. I'm really glad I got that one out. See you next week.